Que pasa, Mufasa? Okay, so I keep seeing posts and comments and everything of people saying that if Satan can't reach you, he'll send you a female best friend with two A's in her name and ends in uh. Okay, so here's my question. I have three A's in my name and it ends in uh. Does that make me the spawn of Satan or something? Or, like, what does that mean? Come on, I need answers here.